I'm Savage MPK, this is Roy's of the Tomb Raider. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this optional challenge tomb. Oh ship. Alright, just smash it out. I've had a lot of fun on this game, to be honest with you. Graphics are stunning. I can't get over it, to be honest. Alright, this isn't really that difficult, but I thought I'd make a video anyway. I've got loads of this beam. Right, straight away, just come to this. Punch that out. Go up to this bit here. Oh, belly. Really? Again. Right, now we've got out there finally. This felt like being a retard. Right, just run across this beam, jump across this, smash that out right there. Jump off.
Yes!
Make your way up here. Straight to this little gadget here, wipe that down all the way to the bottom. So once you release it, you have to run to the other end of the beam. Just to give yourself a little bit of time. We run across here. This bit. Jump across. Get that out.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
There's a way of making the climbing stuff quicker. Make your way up to the top here. Oops, delete. How has she not got frostbite on her fingers? This makes no sense. And there you have it.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Yeah, I don't care about what you're saying. Boom! Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Right, guys, if this really helps you, please give me a like, thumbs up.
Subscribe
if you want to see more, maybe.
This one speaks of the advanced archery
Thanks
skills developed in Byzantium.